Young parked the rover, then moved out to join Duke. Enter the lunar module and prepare for liftoff.
Boy, Houston, the beauty of this place is just absolutely incredible. What a ride, what a ride.
But after many successful flights, the DCXA test program finally came to an end in 1996.
Landing small negative. Engine out.
She's coming over.
And we're going to stand down.